Okay, so I started as a bus captain back in 1995, and I've gradually worked my way up in the company, basically doing every role. It's a long apprenticeship, but I started off as a bus captain, became a mentor, became a temporary supervisor, permanent supervisor, went off onto roadside, and then I worked my way back into garage operations and then into management and worked my way up. If I want to find out why that route's losing a bit of time, I then speak to the person who's driving the bus. Mm. See, my managers will come in and go, oh yeah, well there's a 4 minute deficiency here or a 5 minute deficiency here. Go and speak to the bus captain and go, oh, there's a new car park just opened, or there's a new supermarket and it's got a sale on this week, so there's loads of people queuing up into the car. Mm. I get to understand the real reason and the front line for the company. Mm. They're very important to us. And they're the wealth of information. There are opportunities for bus captains. I've said this many times, I'm looking at people now and they're stepping up above the board. These are just my employees that I've taken on. And there's some real great characters amongst the affected employees that have not joined us yet. And they've all got good skill sets. They've all got the ability to progress within the company. So I'm really looking forward to working with them and bringing them on board.